プレイトゥゲザー。はい、どうも、お祭りの目にかかります。地球上のすべての生きとし生けるものの嫌われ者、キモイマン37と申します。よろしくお願いいたします。というわけでして、今回ですね、お送りさせていただきます。タイトルはこちら、LANOR というわけでして、今回ですね、動画をするときに言うと、51本目ということで、今回も楽しくね、プレイの方させていただきたいなと思います。で、こちらですね、実はですね、何のかんので、2ヶ月と10日ぶりにね、ちょっと今回、再開していく形になるので、ちょっとね、操作感覚がね、若干ちょっと忘れてしまってる部分もあって、プレイ中ね、ちょっといつも以上に無様なところをね、皆様に、奇跡的にもね、こちらの動画をご視聴くださっている方に、不本意にね、こう、披露してしまう形があるかもわからないのですが、そこはどうか、悩みでね、封していただけたら嬉しいなと思います。で、こちらですね、やらせていただくときは、毎回ノーマイクでやらせていただいておりますので、今回もノーマイクでやらせていただきたいなと思います。また、終わり次第にですね、ご挨拶の方をさせていただきたいなと思いますので、何卒ご理解ご了承のほどよろしくお願いいたします。で、こちらですね、そう、毎回ですね、あれですね、攻略サイトをね、片手にプレイの方をさせていただいてるっていうことですね。はい。結構ね、場合によってはね、ちょっと頭を、ね、使わなきゃいけない局面なんかがね、たまに LNR であったりするんですよね。で、自分はちょっと理解力がね、あんまりちょっとよろしくないのでね、そういう時にちょっと攻略サイトがあるとね、非常にこうスムーズにサクサク進められるかなということで、毎回攻略サイト片手にね、プレイの方させていただいてるっていうことを一つ、お断りさせていただきたいなと思います。もしよろしければ最後の最後までお付き合いくださいませ。よろしくお願いいたします。で、そうですね、今回ですね、まあね、前回ちょっとまあ2ヶ月10日ぶりなんでね、ちょっとね、前回出した動画ちょっとチェック してみたんですけど、前回ね、そう、主人公のね、この、フェルプス刑事ですね、クビになったんですよね、確か。相棒だったやつになんかはめられて、で、クビになったんですよね。で、それまでいた部署からまた違う部署に今度は降格っていう形でもってね、毎回いつも昇格って言ってね、なるんですけど、前回ね、降格っていうことでね、また別の部署に飛ばされたんですよね。で、そこで終わったんですね、前回は確か。なので今回はその続きっていう形でもってね、やっていきたいなと思います。では、また後ほど、スイーター、バイバイ。
Okay, everyone, keep it down. Cole Phelps joins the arson squad today.
How'd you like porking that German whore, Phelps?
Phelps is up before a review board in December. Until then, he works the arson desk. End of story. Phelps.
Yes, sir.
I don't care what you did or didn't do, Phelps. I hear you're a good case man. But if you fuck up on my detail, I'll have you out of here before your feet touch the ground. Do we have an understanding?
Yes, sir.
Cap, we don't want a fucking rat like Phelps.
Can it, Tilden? Phelps, I'm partnering you with Herschel Biggs.
I don't do partners. You know that, Cap.
You do now, Biggs. Social basket cases like you two should get along just fine. Biggs will show you the ropes, Phelps.
This is arson. There are no ropes.
It shouldn't take long, then. Start with these two. House fires. 326 South Kenmore Avenue.
Stefan's family was out of town when it happened. Then go to 4414 Rosewood, family by the name of Sawyer. Fire brigade will be on location.
Are they suspicious, Captain?
That's for you to find out, Detective. Now get out of here. Both of you. Get out!
Bronco, can you give me a hand? I got a hard case I gotta break.
Well, you don't see that every day.
You know the way. You can drive.
How long have you been working arson?
We gonna do the small talk thing now? Talk baseball, exchange addresses? I don't think so. Feeling down, hotshot? Need a buddy? I'll look somewhere else.
There isn't much left.
There never is if the job's done properly.
You think it was deliberate?
Nah, that's real pain in her face. They would have moved out the things they care about if this was insurance. There's no mileage in this. Hello, Mike.
Hey, Hirsch. Cap this one.
Yeah, Mike Brannigan, Cole Phelps. It's okay, Brannigan. His name may be dog shit, but there's none on his hand.
No offense, Phelps.
None taken. Do you have anything?
The fire started late last night. Stefan's family at Catalina Island won some kind of competition. Looks like the only thing they ever won in their lives. And they come home with this.
I'd say they were pretty lucky, really.
They don't have any insurance. Everything they own, including the house, is now a pile of rubble.
Where are they sleeping?
In the car. It's lucky the whole block didn't burn down. Word is they're bulldozing this whole neighborhood to build new homes for GIs. That's the man in the house. In the ruins. Terry Lady is his wife.
We'll take a look around. Come on, Phelps.
You solved the case. Booked some barfly for the murder.
Thank you.
pretending to be dead?
Recently serviced. Could be something to go on.
That son of a bitch looks a lot like the cop who pointed a gun at me.
Doesn't give me anything to go on. Not everything here is going to be relevant. This is going to help us.
Mr. Stevens? Cole Phelps and Herschel Biggs, LAPD. I know it's a difficult time, but could we have a word?
Don Stevens.
You were out of town.
We won a prize. We had a wonderful time. Came home to this.
Do you still have the tickets?
Sure.
It's a formality, but we'll need to speak to the issuing agent. Can you tell me any more about the prize that you won, Mr. Stevens?
A weekend at Catalina Island. My wife got this flyer in the mail from the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
Did you enter any kind of competition?
My wife filled in a flyer. This lady just hung up and told us we won. It's the first time I ever won anything.
The Redevelopment Fund. Did they offer to buy you out?
They're building new houses. They showed their money and most of the neighborhood just packed up and walked away. But I never bargained with them.
Everyone else is selling, but you're the holdout, aren't you?
Yeah, I was the last. I thought I could hold out for a better price. Now my house is the center lot.
So now you have to take the price regardless.
Looks like it. I've got no choice. I have to put a roof over my family.
That's all we need for the moment, Mr. Stephens.
All right.
What's with him?
You've seen the papers. I guess he's thinking about his own family. I'd say he's searching for some kind of atonement right now.
Cole Phelps, badge 1247.
How can I help, Detective?
I need information on the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
Yes, Detective. Just checking. The fund is a semi-government agency established to speed up the building of GI homes. It has private investors as well as a government endowment.
Huh. You have an address for them?
There is one listed here, corner of Beverly and Mariposa.
Thanks. You drive. I need to go over the case notes. Have there been any other house fires?
This is ours. We get an average of two a night. Does that answer your question? Hi, Albert. We've caught this case.
Hey, Biggs. We? You have a partner? What gives?
This is Cole Phelps. You may have read about him.
Oh, now I get it. Hello, Phelps. Welcome to the netherworld of arson. Family of four found dead in their beds. Heater exploded.
Hey, another one?
Looks that way. Instaheat Model 70. Before you get excited, we get a couple of water heaters a month go back. Take a look around the yard and see what you can find.
Val. You gonna stick it out, Cole?
I'm gonna try, Mal. What have you got?
Family by the name of Sawyer. Mother, father, and two kids. All in bed from the looks of it. Well, I'd say carbon monoxide poisoning. The burns are superficial.
Time of death?
I'd say about midnight. Anything more exact will take some time to determine. Lynch tells me this has something to do with a faulty water heater?
Could be. There's been a spate of problems with a particular brand. I've got another angle in mind.
You care to elucidate, Detective? This is a murder and not an accident. Sharing information has helped us solve quite a few cases together.
I need something concrete, Mal, before the department gets wind of it. I'm in arson for a reason.
I feel sorry for your wife and kids, Phelps, not for you. But you're a good case man, one of the best I've ever met. I'll help in any way I can.
Thanks, Mal. I'd say that's firm but fair. How about the insurance companies write these incidents up as acts of God? Thank you.
Hey, Biggs, is this significant?
Regulator valve. Good find.
Detectives, this is the next door neighbor.
Detective Phelps, can you help?
They were supposed to be going away. They won a trip somewhere. But little Henry got sick, so they had to cancel. What are the chances?
Do you know who ran the competition?
Gulliver's Travel, up on Santa Monica Boulevard.
Thanks. You've been a big help.
Phelps, the guy across the street. I've seen him before. He likes fire.
Hurry, you can still catch him.
Stop! LAPD!
See.
We've got an ID on this firebug. Stop right there! What's your name?
Herbert Chapman.
So you like fires?
Some.
Watching them or setting them?
I don't want any trouble.
Turn out your pockets.
You're a naughty boy, aren't you, Herbert?
I keep myself to myself.
Cigarette in a matchbox gives you a 5 or 6 minute delay. You want more time, you use a mosquito coil. Don't you, Herbert?
You light this fire, Herbert?
Hell no. I heard it over the fire radio. Sounded sweet.
When you finish following your leads, come and see me at the fire station. I have a theory about this.
Will do, Lynch. Take this guy in. We might want him for questioning later.
You got it, Detective.
Why have you got such a hard-on for this case? If it is murder, it's almost impossible to prove. Fire doesn't leave much evidence. There's no percentage in this.
I think it's more than one case.
They're house fires, Cole. Accidents, heater fires, gas explosions.
There's got to be a reason.
The reason is you want to be a star again. Forget it. Give it up. You'll feel better.
There's something to this. I know it.
What are you talking about? Arson is insurance. It's always been insurance.
We still investigate the cases, Biggs. The people in this house are dead.
Go soak your head, Phelps. This hero business is a full-time obsession with you.
I'm gonna make this case. I'm gonna rub the department's nose in it. Help me or stay out of my way. You got it?
I wanna see. Excuse me, officer. I wanna see.
You're behind the wheel. Detectives Phelps and Biggs, LAPD.
John Cunningham, can I help you, gentlemen?
We have reason to believe that the Sawyer family of 4414 Rosewood Avenue recently won a competition run by your company.
Yes, I remember them. They called up to cancel at the last minute. One of the kids was sick. Very unfortunate.
Do you mind if I take a look at that?
Sawyer family, Rosewood Avenue. Here they are, Steffens. Tell us about the Suburban Redevelopment Fund. There's not much to tell. They run a promotion. Our promotions mailing list covers half of LA.
So they are not a government agency?
I don't believe so. Government organizations don't usually get involved in promotions.
I'm told the tickets were a prize.
Yes, they were.
You do a lot of these prizes?
Look, there are hundreds of these promotions running at any one time. If you're the lucky guy, you get your name pulled out of a hat.
While the Sawyer family were supposed to be at Catalina Island, their house burnt down. You consider them lucky?
Christ. I'm sorry to hear that.
Can you tell me who offered the prize won by the Sawyer family?
Sure. Look, there's supposed to be some sort of supervised draw with hundreds of tickets. But the reality is the Suburban Redevelopment Fund calls me every couple of weeks and tells me exactly who has won.
Thanks for your help.
No problem. I wish I could do something for that family.
You could put round the hat. A few bucks would really help them now.
I suppose so.
Good. I'll put you down for 50. I could tell you were Samaritan the minute I walked in the
50?
Door.
50? Are you...
Good man, Cunningham. You're all right.
Yeah, I'm great. Poorer, but great.
はい、というわけでして、今回ですね、キリング良さそうなので、この辺で終了させていただきたいなと思います。ここまでご視聴いただきまして、誠にありがとうございました。そして、ここまでお付き合いくださいまして、お疲れ様でした。ありがとうございました。冒頭でもね、ちょっと触れたんですけど、前回、つまり動画をする時に言うと50本目ですかね、の時に、それまで所属していたね、部署をクビになってしまった、フィリップス刑事、今回からね、新しい部署、放火特捜課ですかね、ここに移動して、まあ、実質ね、12月だからっていうのがある、その審査委員会でしたっけ、そこね、イベントを待つっていうことでね、活動をまた刑事としてね、お仕事するっていう感じなんですけど、今回そうですね、その放火特捜課の事件の第一発目ということで、ここまでね、進めさせていただきました。まあ大体いつも通りですね、現場行って、まあ調べられるオブジェクトがあれば調べて、で、関係者をね、尋問してっていうような感じで、で、またね、次回も多分そういった形で、進んでいくんじゃないかなと思いますね。はい。いやー、結構ね、マイナスからのスタートなんでね、今回からね、まあ、いろんな人からね、最悪だな、あいつは、みたいな感じで思われちゃってる状態なんで、自分もね、結構プレイしてるだけなんですけどね、結構きつくね、感じる部分もあるんですけどね、そこはまあ、フェレプス刑事のね、こう、正義の、デカ魂ってやつでね、そういった逆境も乗り越えてね、行ってくれたら嬉しいなと思いますね。はい。で、自分ですね、これ以外にもシリーズ動画ですね、いくつか出させていただいておりまして、ただ不定期なんですが、ニコ生 YouTube、ツイッター等でブロードキャスト配信させていただいております。で、ブロードキャスト配信させていただくにせよ、今回みたいにね、動画アップさせていただくにせよ、必ず事前に自分がやらせていただいております。ツイッター等でご報告させていただいております。毎回動画説明欄ですね、自分がやらせていただいております。各種 SNS URL を、リンクっていう形でもって貼らせていただいております。沖の方がお気になれましたらで構いませんので、もしよろしければぜひそちらの方もチェックされてみてください。よろしくお願いいたします。で、今回ですね、奇跡的にもこちらの動画をね、ご視聴くださっている方の中で、自分みたいなのでもいいなと思っていただけたらでね、構いませんので、チャンネル登録、あとの動画の高評価等ぜひよろしくお願いいたします。というわけでして、今回、小小生キメマン37がお送りさせていただきました。LA のワール。動画を数的に言うと51本目ですね。これで終了させていただきたいなと思います。改めまして、ここまでご視聴いただきまして、誠にありがとうございました。そして、ここまでお付き合いくださいまして、ごめんなさい。ここまでお付き合いくださいまして、お疲れ様でした。ありがとうございました。また次回、あるいは別の動画にて、皆様にお会いできることを楽しみに、今回この辺で失礼させていただきます。ありがとうございました。バイバイ。